the NBC has revolutionized. This will be the last time you see analog television for Windhoek, Rehoboth, and Okanja as we count down the switch off. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The last countdown for analog broadcasting switch off started before the 8 o'clock news, where viewers with DDT decoders in Windhoek, Okanja, and Rehoboth experienced their first peak to digital television. The switch off is, however, a cut-off point for those with no digital decoders, as it also affects other channels like One Africa Television and the Trinity Broadcasting Network. Which is 1% shy of the International Telecommunication Union's 67% target by June 2015. The digital decoders offers the viewers 7 television channels, including NBC One, NBC Two, and NBC
So that because I want to buy a decoder now, and so that you can check on this ID
as well
number,
as the soon launched Namibian Music Channel. Viewers will not have their photos and